I guess so. I mean, I would like to even make it stronger. You know, I like to strengthen my roots, so to say, you know. Because I didn't start at the beginning, and there's a whole lot back there that's, you know, that all young musicians should have.
You are privately, I mean, when you're listening, you go back there, I mean, just on your own account and listen.
Well, I don't have many records in that era now, but I do plan to get them. Repertoire, you know, all these old traditional things. But I've been trying recently to search myself, you know, try to find things that are reminiscent that sound like those things. But I'm really going to do some work on that soon. Essential. There are some set things that I know, some devices that I know, harmonic devices that I know, that will take me out of the ordinary path, you see, if I use it. But I haven't played them long enough, and I'm not familiar with them enough yet to take the one single line from them, so I play all of them.